say about the confidence you have in your firing closer, Trevor McNeil, there to shut it down against your good friend, Vladdy Jr. there?
Yeah, we always
want this.
Closer to Leo, you know, we always find him on him, and he always shows different lights on him, and you know, that's what we expected from him tonight, and that's what we're going to be able to do.
Five runs there for you guys in the sixth inning, and you guys have struggled. You put a lot of pressure on their pitching staff. You finally used some speed, some singles, and then your homer to break through. How good was it to see that inning come together?
Yeah, it was amazing. I mean, the speed riders, they did the job there, just to start everything. Everything from us, and I thought I was just very little better than you know, the scores that I'm for the support for the Patriots.
Six consecutive series wins for you guys here in the recess.
Yeah, what the? Oh. Some sunflower seeds on his head.
But Willy, for you guys, it's six consecutive series wins for you guys here at home. How big is that to continue to play that you guys have from these home fans?
I mean, it's great. I was here every time we played here before the game. They always feel from their energy. And, you know, we're doing a tremendous job here at home. Hopefully, we can continue to do that. And, you know, it's very good to the world.